pants.
Take me to your places.
Thank you, sirs.
Yo, how's it going?
Oh, it's going great. How are you?
Do this. Yeah. All right, okay.
I'm capturing your every move today, by the way.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, 100%.
That was my dance. Yo, it's Jonny, and I'm out here with Jason, who's behind the camera. This is his video log vlog for the day, and we are in Kawasaki, and we've come here because of this. And it's loads of fun. Both of us are not that experienced with night shooting on film, so it's just a bit of fun. We've got various metering methods from, you know, your standard kind of light meters through to the Ravini spot meters through to phones, and we're just experimenting, having some fun, and hopefully we'll get some good results. And there's fire. Look at the fire. Love it. I like it. All right, what have we got here then? So I'm shooting now with the Pentax 672. There's some Portra 400 in here. I'm not going to shoot it wide open because I want to get some of the distance in there. So I'm just going to take a meter reading off this first and just get an incident meter reading and see what it gives me. And then I'm also going to cross-reference it with this Ravini LAD. And we'll just see. I'm not very good. The first time I've ever used this, really, so.
Okay.
I'll just take another reading. So this is giving me, let's have a look, 4 seconds at F11. Go 400, yeah. To account reciprocity failure because I'm shooting film. At 4 seconds, it's not going to be much of anything. Let's have a look. So I've got this reciprocity chart. So if I'm shooting Kodak Portra at 4 seconds, yeah, it's suggested I do 6. So we'll give that a go. We're all 6 seconds. Yoinkies! Yeah, that crazy tower in the background. Love it. All right. So I think we're looking at maybe 8 seconds again. It was 8 seconds the last time, wasn't it? I did this way. Boom. Let's see if any of these actually work. Probably not, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. But that's half the fun.
Old school.
Love for Cine still. There's a 1/8 strength pro mist, so nothing too crazy. If you look at the lights, it's like I'm chucking, I guess. Or just switch to the 50 maybe. Yeah.
Today's been really cool hanging out with my buddy Jonny, and it's been an amazing day. Actually, quite unexpected. The show, the event. What's your DJ friend's name?
Roscoe.
And I'll tell you what, I really had a good time shooting, and what did you do today?
Well, I was with you all day.
Shooting film?
It was good. Yeah, I've been shooting film. We went to the Incubus party at Chidori Park. Mm. Caught up with some friends there. It's good vibes. Friends and family kind of vibes, you know, good sound system music. Did some portraits, saw some dancehall girls doing their thing. That was cool. And then we've been exploring this industrial state, shooting film. We met some motorbikers, these incredible buildings with all the pipes and stuff on the outside. So it's been awesome.
That's been very cool.
I have to come back here again. This place is massive. And there's so much to see and explore. So hopefully we can come and do this again.
We'll do it again.
For sure. If you're ever in Kawasaki, I advise heading to Chidori Park around that district there. Check out this industrial area. It's awesome. And you'll see other photographers out and about and people taking photos of their motorbikes. And
Thanks for a nice day.
Thanks for coming, dude.
Yeah.
High five. Pow! You do that thing, you know, like, what's that? That movie where they do the dun dun dun, the power fist. Which one is that? It's like, is it Rambo? Is it Sylvester Stallone? Anyway, we're going, what are you going to say?
I'm going to say, see you again soon.
Yeah. What are you doing tomorrow? What's on your blog for tomorrow?
Whatever.
Bet it's not as good as today.
Oh. No.
Oh, yeah, no, well, actually.
We got a gallery show to go to.
All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. You'll see me tomorrow.